much more than I never knew. And I think to myself,
what does the shirt say?
What a wonderful
world. Man, what's your new title?
DJ Dangery.
What a wonderful
Bus captain.
Bus captain. Yeah. How'd you get that job?
I wanted a free t-shirt and
ooh, yeah.
Breakfast.
Crap.
I got another coffee. I took it. I'm going to go take another one too. I'm going to take a thigh.
You're so bad you deserve free refills.
Let's go to the 720.
There's the breakfast tent over there. What happens if there's not enough room for our bags?
We kick somebody else's off. No, I kick somebody else's off because I'm the bus captain.
Wait, Matt, you see those big trees down there?
What if you see an ugly bag?
Right inside of them, just take and do whatever you want there. There's like a big circle and you're just like, oh, this is nice.
What if you see an ugly bag?
I'll take it off and make him carry it.
Eric, go over to the thingy. Go to the other thingy. Watch this. Watch this.
I get the idea.
Isn't this great? I could do this for hours. You just need some techno music. Pull him back. Elsie, pull him back.
I can't.
Elsie, you need to sit on the tail. Hold on, Eric. Let me go.
Well, let the bus captain on. There you go.
Ow!
Is this a tandem? Hey, Ellie.
Hi.
What are you buying?
I just got a red jersey. What?
This looks pretty.
I'm sick of wearing blue, so.
Eric, what is that?
Talking taco.
Hey, Eric.
We've always been the best, but suddenly from somewhere out of the blue, I see a different light around you. One thing I haven't told you, I just wanna hold you. Never met you, but my heart's been telling me lost in your loving arms.
Wave.
When I pass out or before?
Say hi. Okay.
You do. You kind of get in the zone, don't you?
Is Matt back there?
Yeah, he should be right behind me. Okay, Carolee sees. So you haven't been on camera yet. What do you have to say for yourself?
SpongeBob.
That's it?
Wonderful day in Schleswig, Iowa.
How do you pronounce it?
Oh, God. Schleswig.
Schleswig? What about the V? Say it like you're from Germany.
Schleswig.
There we go. Alrighty. How many more miles do we have left?
I have no idea.
29.4.
Is that all?
Yeah.
We're more than halfway there?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
It's only 10 after 11.
Exactly. I'm thinking we'll be there by what, 1?
Oh, I don't know. Take our time. We have to have some sweet corn. Haven't any sweet corn yet. Haven't had a Mr. Pork Chop yet.
I know, but they said that Schleswig is the highest point, or at least of today's ride, and it's all downhill from here. So I'm thinking we'll make it back by like 1 or 1:30.
They say that on every town you go through.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, they say it.
Oh.
Never true, though.
Well, I'm just going to believe them, and I'm going to go really fast.
Let's
all
go
right.
See the Oompa Band.
Okay.
Mike. Now, so let me put this money in my wallet.
Where'd the kids go?
No, I haven't seen them. It's the rhubarb pie.
How is it?
Prima.
Homemade Iowa rhubarb pie?
Yeah, it was the first time I've ever had rhubarb and rhubarb pie. Good.
Say something. There's Matt. And here's me. And we just took a shower over there where that swinging bag of death is.
Zoom in on the fish cleaning station.
This is the fish cleaning station. Now our shower by a lake with the Sea-Doo that I can't seem to find. That's a boat. Anyway, me and Matt Eckberg, pioneers of where to shower, have now gotten many followers who are going to shower At the fish cleaning station.
Is there shampoo over there?
Yeah, no. Matt has it.
What an operation.
Gee whiz. Minting money.